We're live.
We're live. We're live, Andrew.
Are we?
Yeah, we are.
I feel kind of dead.
Feeling kind of dead?
Maybe a little.
You have to name the world.
I know, I'm getting to that.
The
friendly fire, probably
please
not.
Don't.
You don't have to worry about password.
Yeah.
You only have Andrew and I as friends on Steam.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we don't have to worry about that then.
No, we just wait till it's loaded.
Hope this controller works once we get in here.
Why? Are you allergic to keyboard and mouse?
I mean, it's just awkward trying to reach over and play and then trying to...
He has to play like this, Andrew.
I just...
has to have his head turned. First thing I gotta warn you about this game, Brad.
Yeah.
You're completely new to this. There's a lot of water.
But yeah. No shit.
That being said, I'm Andrew.
And I'm Brad.
I'm Chris.
And welcome to Raft.
Connecting in 30 seconds. And Brad's already screwed himself.
Good job, Brad.
Where's the boat, Brad?
Where's the raft, Brad? Where's the raft? What did you do with it? There it is. Swim towards it. Go. Go, Brad. Go. Brad, what are you doing? Go. Hurry. Hurry.
I'm trying. Damn it.
Hey, Andrew, we're about to join in.
Oh, boy.
And we're going to be on the raft. There's me.
Hey. Surrender and respawn. Just.
Yeah, you got to mouse it.
Yeah.
Stupid.
Try and connect the host. Having issues.
No!
There we go.
Brad, you and your VPN again.
I've connected. I can see.
Same.
Fuck.
Where you at, Brad? Again? Seriously, Brad? Seriously? Seriously?
The game's lagging.
Yeah.
Like, I can't launch my,
I don't even have the frickin' hook anymore.
Yeah, you kept dying.
Oh, fuck.
Just reach down and grab things.
Yeah, you'll have to make a new hook.
I'll work on getting a hammer.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna swim over to it.
How do you open up your inventory?
I have mine bind to select.
Yeah, select is how it was.
Tab.
Well, you're on a keyboard.
Yeah.
There's a difference.
Maybe.
Plank and...
All plank right. And what?
Plank and rope.
Well, for rope, you need to collect palm leaves and convert those into rope.
Hey, look, an island.
Hey, look, palm leaves. Here, Brad. Brad, on the end of my hook.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Can you get them?
No, you got them hooked.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're under the frickin' raft.
Got a hammer.
Alright, I got some leaves.
Okay. Does anybody have a paddle yet?
Nope.
Nope.
Okay. I'm focusing on expanding.
Well, I'm gonna try and focus on. Here, Brad. There you go. I'm gonna try and focus on getting a paddle, so we can actually navigate. Fuck. Where'd Brad go?
I'm right here.
Where'd Chris go?
In the water.
Why?
Get some of these further off islands. Fuck! Right now I'm concerned because this shark bites hard.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Chris.
There we go. I'm back.
Welcome aboard.
We're about to hit land.
That's okay. Fuck!
Yeah, we're coming up on land.
And here's the fun part. The land just holds us still for a little while. If anyone could.
Anyone could what? What do you need?
I don't think anyone can right now.
This bamboo on this island, is it usable for anything?
I don't know.
Well, I'm picking flowers right now.
There also might be watermelon up there. Sure.
No watermelon, but I found pineapple.
Okay. Oh, there's a barrel.
Fuck! I fell. Hey, Brad. Ow! Ugh. This is just like Banjo-Kazooie.
So, is anyone on the raft still?
I am.
Okay, just let me know if the raft starts to unwedge itself.
Okay. Alright, got a chest.
Rocks are too close to the surface. I can't. These rocks are on the surface. I can't pick them.
Oh, hey, Brad. I have returned to the raft. Brad has just had a run-in with the shark.
I'm low on water, apparently.
Good job, Brad.
I'm trying to get an axe. But you need stone. And stone is underwater. There's one. Go away, shark. Leave me alone. I'm not tasty.
You think so?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Now I got an axe. I'm gonna get us more wood. Have any of you either made your...
It's freaking...
Made our what?
Freaking line is glitching.
Fuck!
What was it? The... The thing.
What the fuck?
The paddle. Has anyone made a paddle?
No, I still need more
plastic. Hey, there's watermelon up here, Andrew.
Oh, really?
Yep, you just didn't look the right place.
Wow. Yeah, I've got... I need 4 plastic. Is there any way that... We can trade between each other.
Yeah.
Seriously, what the fuck is with this line?
Left trigger will just bring back in.
It's stuck. I'm literally.
Brad.
Fuck you.
I'm coming down. There you go, Brad. Brad, pick up that box that's behind you. And eat those. Eat them tasty melons.
Alright.
Give yourself more, How much plastic do you need, Andrew?
4.
Well, now it's dark.
Great.
Look down at your feet, Andrew. I'm going to drop
all
the plastic I have.
Okay.
And what you don't use, give it back to me.
Okay.
You just have to drag it off your menu.
Okay.
But don't throw it in the water office.
Okay.
Made a paddle.
Wait, no. Oh, wait. Was that plastic?
I saw the box, but I couldn't see what it was.
Well, I didn't know what I threw out. Okay, maybe it was the plastic. I don't know. There we go.
Back up so I can...
Right there.
There we go.
Okay.
All right, you made a paddle. Now we can...
Now we can navigate.
Well, we can get off rocks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I am so bad at hooking things.
Yeah, tell me about
it. It just takes a
while. I just did tell you about it, Brad.
Andrew, you haven't got us off the rock.
What do you mean? I paddled.
Paddle to your right. Go around the island. Clear the island.
Oh, okay.
Clear the island.
Fuck.
We're done with the island. Get us away from it.
Yeah, get us away from here.
So we can actually be adrift.
The shark.
I don't have anything.
Well, it just...
This broke part of it.
Because... Yeah. Let me see. Because it requires rope. I need 1 plastic. Okay. Brad, no. It's not worth it.
Brad.
Yeah, I know. I need to...
Oh, shit. I'm almost out of water, too, now.
Well, let's see what's the thing. Everyone needs to make it themselves a plastic cup, which is 4 plastic. Hard part is it's nighttime, so it's like, where is everything? So,
oh fuck!
Get off! Get! Go away! So, I mentioned earlier off stream that I had stories to tell.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, during the weekend, the store happened to get more cats.
Yeah.
Well, here's the problem. They were rescues.
Okay.
The person that they were rescued from was was basically blacklisted.
Yeah.
They weren't allowed to adopt any cats from the program that we're partnered with.
Yeah.
A receiver blueprint. And just fist just jumps in for it.
Fuck.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm out of water, so.
I keep jumping in on accident.
Help! Help!
I can't help.
Yeah, what do you want us to do?
You're the one to paddle.
And I'm still one plastic short. Great. There. Well,
God, this is so funky.
Help.
Where are you?
I'm literally on the raft. It says I'm incapacitated.
Okay, so you are incapacitated.
Yeah.
We can't get you up until we have a bed.
Okay, how long will that take?
When we have the materials.
And how many materials does that take?
I don't know. I haven't looked.
Well.
A simple bed. Hey, look, the sun. I can make a simple bed.
Okay.
I just want to get more plastic, though.
Okay, well, there's a bunch of barrels around.
I'm getting there. You're no help.
Fuck. Shark. Fuck. Come on.
Well, the barrels aren't giving me plastic, Andrew.
God damn.
because my biggest problem is, even if I were to make the bed, I need room to put the bed.
Yeah, how do we expand this thing?
I've been expanding it somewhat by adding the new flooring. Oh, come on, really? So, in the crafting menu, there's a hammer that can be made.
Okay.
Munching on my platform.
Alright, I got the hammer made.
It requires wood and plastic to expand. Look up at me. Look at me.
Oh, yeah.
Got plastic stuck on my hook. There we go. Okay, I made a bed. Pick up Andrew for me.
Okay. All right.
Step over. Okay, just place him on the bed.
Can I throw him in the water?
Put him on the bed.
Yay.
And just a moment, you'll be back up, Andrew.
Okay.
Alright, now I need more plastic.
Trying to get this damn barrel.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I don't even know if I...
Right now the waves are hard as well, so it's kind
of... Just gave me a bunch of shit.
I can't even tell if...
You can't even tell what, Andrew?
I can't even tell if my fucking... Okay, there it is. There, it went out that time.
Barrels will tend to have some food items.
Yeah.
Potatoes and beets.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got a beet. And a well, the pineapple's from the island.
Well, I lost most of the crap I had.
Well, why'd you go and do that, Brad?
Because I died.
I made myself a cup.
I did too.
Now, yeah, I had a cup.
It should be in your inventory. Unless your inventory's full.
No. Oh, there it is. Okay. Now, where's, now, we gotta make a water purification.
You guys move. I can place it. There we go. Okay. So, grab yourself some salt water. You gotta put it in the thing. You gotta place a plank. And just gotta wait. water's ready for someone.
So I'm not in dire need.
Get off of that! Get off!
So how do we drink the water?
All right, so you gotta wait for the water and the salt.
Yeah.
In that blue cup, you go to the red cup.
Okay.
And then you just pick it up like an item.
Okay.
But you have to have your cup in your hand.
Okay.
I hate when the ocean is like this because it's impossible to grab items.
Yeah.
Yeah, especially with this lag.
Hook's about to break, and my biggest issue right now is I need plastic. Plenty of wood if we need wood. We need wood and plastic to expand the raft.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I just got like 4 planks and 1 plastic from a barrel. So that's nice.
I am now baking potatoes.
Okay, good, because I need food.
Because my food was also getting down. What do I need for a cook? I need a plastic. Keep an eye on that potato. Don't want to burn it.
Right. Wait, can you burn it?
I don't know. That's why I don't want to risk it.
Oh, jeez.
Food is important.
I mean, I wouldn't doubt it.
Fuck.
Yeah, bring it! Just as my hook breaks, I grab the plastic. Potatoes done. And I'm gonna take it because I'm hungry.
Oh, okay.
There's another potato.
Okay. So when does this get done? How long is this gonna take?
As long as it takes.
A few minutes, maybe, I don't know. Shark.
Oh, great.
I'm stabbing. Okay. So I've been building sturdy platforms.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Which, if you have the hammer, there's a way to toggle.
What the fuck?
What?
Ah!
Well, someone fell in the water.
Yeah, how?
Well, this raft ain't that big.
Yeah, now I keep falling in the water. I don't know if it's this frickin' controller or what.
How do I eat?
You pick it up.
Okay.
And right trigger.
He's on it. I knew you were going to say something like that. Should tell you if you pick it up how to eat it.
No, it doesn't. Literally have it in my inventory. What the fuck do I do with it?
You right, however your action button is, you know, like same one you throw the hook with.
Okay.
Was that it?
Yeah, you just can't eat it from your inventory.
I'm still a plastic shell. And you had to eat it from the hot bar. Red hasn't ate at all.
Yeah, I'm super hungry.
Because when you're hungry, it starts diminishing your health. There's a potato still on the grill.
Here, hold on.
Well, there's... I don't see anything.
Here, Brad.
You just threw it in the water.
No.
I just put another one on the grill.
Alright.
Hey, a lot more plastic.
Up,
Andrew. No. Did you just respawn?
Yeah.
Well.
What?
You just lost a chunk of your inventory.
Yeah, I know.
Andrew, grab the potato. Wooden bathtub. drops down to zero.
Well, damn it. Fuck. Fucking shark.
Damn it. Get back on the raft. Alright. I'm about dead because freaking hunger's at zero and shark kept biting me. We'll see what happens first. Yep. Someone pick me up.
Where are you?
Right at the raft.
Oh, there you are. Move, Brad.
Sorry.
There you go.
Damn it! Well,
it's another potato cooking.
I have to fucking respawn because. Well, stupid ocean is freaking. Choppy as fuck. Lost my sphere. Is done. I lost. Wait a minute. I lose everything else as well. Now the game won't let me open up my menu.
Of course.
Okay. Yep. I lost all the food I had.
Great.
I had a bunch of, seeds. Because I dropped frickin' beets into the ocean. We need another island, Andrew.
Okay.
I seen one on the horizon over there. If you want, as you can.
Okay, I
manage
see
that.
If I can.
Is the horizon facing?
Oh, for fuck's sakes! Yeah, I see it. Oh well, my paddle broke.
This is ridiculous that we can't get a frickin' island after getting stuck on an island.
Yeah.
Okay, where the fuck is bro? And I need three more plastic. That's just fucking great.
There's too many storms on this. I hear him, but...
Yeah, he's...
Well, can't do anything.
Oh my god. Get up! What the fuck?
That's another thing I also lost. All the plank I had. I had like 20 planks. To chop down the tree.
Oh, a sea turtle.
Working at her.
Oh, this game's an exercise in frustration.
Yeah.
Seriously. My hook just like phased through like 8 objects. Wish the storm goes away.
Yeah, the hitbox on this hook is something else.
Well, the storm's not helping. That's the biggest.
Yeah.
Storm causes the waves to churn and almost makes it impossible to collect items. Now, if we can only get another island.
Yeah.
Well, I've got another paddle. Finally.
Finally.
Yeah.
And the storm finally stopped, it seems.
Yeah, it's like everything needs a lot of resources. Like... Like, the paddle does not
last. Oh, here comes
long.
Shark.
Great. But yeah, paddles do not last long, and they take a whole lot of materials.
Hunger's low.
Brad, what did you just build?
A research table.
Oh.
Well, as much as we need that.
Yeah, I probably wasted them. Yeah, pick me up.
Thank you.
Yeah. So to reach search table, you just drag items.
Yeah.
And put them on that.
Yeah, what the fuck just happened?
You fell in the ocean.
How?
You walked off the raft.
I didn't. I wasn't touching the fucking keyboard.
Well, you sure ain't touching the raft either.
Jesus Christ.
Are you trying to be shark bait?
Wahaha.
Okay, you know what, Brad? Next, what the game is, this is Sewer Shark, and you're playing it. Have fun with that.
There we go.
Well, learn how to make some stuff.
There we go. Now it's a little more roomier.
Yeah. How much longer you guys want to play?
How long have we been playing?
About 50 minutes.
50?
50. It's about 20 after 9.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. I was thinking 10 o'clock max, which is 40 minutes from now, ish.
Okay.
Have is salt? Is it water?
Sorry, I'm so low energy. Cause, like I mentioned off stream, I've been working for 8 days straight because three of my coworkers got COVID. So yeah.
Oh yeah. Now that I'm thinking about it, I still haven't told my story.
You go ahead.
Well, I keep alluding to it, and I keep forgetting.
Yeah.
All right, so. You know the stories of crazy cat ladies?
Yeah.
Yes.
So, yeah. At the store, we got two cats that come in on a weekly basis. On a regular basis for our adoption system that we provide. And I'm about to starve.
Oh, don't worry, so am I. You're in good company.
Right, don't starve.
No, boy. Yeah.
I have no food on me. I put all my food in the planter. Anyways, we're given two cats. The two cats were rescues.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That they came in Sunday? Saturday or Sunday?
Uh-huh.
And I came to work Monday and I find out about it. And, they're like, okay, so there's a certain woman that we're not allowed to adopt cats out to because she's been listed. Apparently, they don't like the cats to be outside as part of this adoption
program.
Okay. And the lady that was listed, was actually one of their outsourcing caretakers.
Yeah.
And I guess she did just that. She was letting them outside.
Okay.
Someone's in the way. Well, today she actually came to the store.
Okay.
Because she found out from the program's Facebook page.
Yeah.
That we had them.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And she came. She did not adopt. She was not the one that was done to adopt them. She was having her son adopt them, so we wouldn't know who she was.
Yeah.
Well, kind of hard to not know who she was because we flagged her last name.
Oh, okay. Looks like I'm going to die of starvation.
Yeah, I'm struggling myself.
Brad, how are you? Oh, you're not doing
so
good.
Yeah, I'm not doing so hot either.
Well, I'm at zero, so. Yeah, like, there's no fish. Like, how are we in the ocean and we can't fish?
You gotta make a fishing rod.
That's just great. The shark just took the fucking
What did the shark take?
The water purifier.
Oh.
Well, none of you have freaking spears.
Yeah.
I'm the only one with a spear. And we need water for freaking plants. I blame Brad putting this on normal.
Yeah, Brad, why'd you put us on normal?
Well, I got us. Got me a spear at least.
You didn't answer the question, Brad.
I don't know. I figured it'd be more entertaining being on normal instead of.
Hey, look, an island.
Oh, hey. Where?
Straight ahead of us.
There we go. Oh, we're already heading towards it.
Well, make sure we head towards it.
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna die soon.
What's your health at?
Almost dead.
Well, I just put a cooking beat. Hey, right. We can harvest.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Well, that's kind of anticlimactic. You're still here.
Hey, I'm alive. Yay.
Fuck.
Oh, cheers.
Okay.
We're about to hit land. We hit land.
Yay.
There's trees up there, but. I'm gonna try for this tree area up here. Come on, jump. Jump, Mega Man.
So when do you get to make, like, a chest or something?
It's in the crafting menu.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Yeah.
You see simple storage, or small storage. The second...
8 plastic, 1 scrap, 2 rope.
Jesus Christ.
This is reminding me of those old Ark days when we were first starting out.
What's up? The wind is pushing the boat all
the way. Yeah. I'm probably bound to keel over myself. Yep.
Brad, no!
Alright, I am going to... Where's the water purifier going to go? Alright. Damn it, shark!
Oh,
move.
Get fuck off.
Alright, another water for 5.
Good.
How do you make a fishing rod?
Go in the inventory.
You need the hook. You need eight
planks and
eight planks
and eight rope.
How do you need eight planks? It's a fishing rod. Jesus Christ.
I hear what? I thought I heard chomping.
Oh no, Brad was making rope.
I got 19 rope, but
yeah, everything takes way too many resources. How does a fishing rod take 8 planks? Are you just really bad at woodworking? Like, what the fuck?
I dropped it. Where did it go? I dropped a thing. See, guys, see a box?
Box?
Oh, there it is.
Okay.
Well, if everybody moves, I can...
Sorry.
I wouldn't even know how much ARK would be on Steam.
Full price.
Yeah, probably.
I don't know, it's probably not that expensive. It's probably come down price quite a bit, I'd wager. Whatever you two want to call it, I don't care.
I'm just laughing. We're stuck on the rock.
And yeah.
The boat just has to go.
Oh, we're not stuck. I have two paddles, actually. Does anybody else want to paddle? I made a second one by mistake.
I'm wanting food.
Yeah, we...
Well, I don't have food. I have a paddle.
Well, why don't you get us unstuck?
Okay, you know what, smart guy? Here's it's in the box. You want us unstuck, you get us unstuck, buddy. I thought we were just chilling here for a while. I
don't even know how to use this damn thing.
Action button, and just
it takes you in the direction you're. Like, I don't understand what's so hard. Like, what are you not getting? You're kind of fighting against the current there, buddy.
Yeah.
Like, try this.
Well.
Good job. Yeah, see, there we go. That wasn't so hard, was it?
And now the frickin' ocean is raining and waving again.
Nice.
I missed the island already.
Yeah, see, that's what I thought. I thought we were just chilling for a while, trying to get our ducks in a row.
Well, it doesn't help if the ocean wants to be a jerk and...
Yeah.
Shark. Oh, what? Well.
Well, there goes our grill.
Motherfucker.
Oh, great.
Well, I'm done.
Yeah, I'm done too.
Yeah, fuck this.
Come back when it's easy.
Yeah, we'll pick this back up in a week, maybe. Is that what we agreed on?
Yeah. Every Wednesday.
Yeah, until we get tired of this shit.
Get us out of here.
Yeah, which... Alright. At this rate, it's hard to say how long this will last.
Well, we have to get better.
I know, I'm kidding.
Alright. Well, that's the end of this one, I guess. Until next time, I've been Andrew.
I've been Brad.
I've been Chris.
We'll see you next time.
Goodbye.